Hey, boys and girls, welcome to another episode of Cowboy Big P. So if you want to build money fast, we're going to do some rat runs. Best rat run is pretty much interchange right now. You get a lot of loot, and right now in the markets, it's going for a lot of money. So my boy Joker and I try to make some money today. Money, 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 money.
And now you show your viewer how to get money, so we have to fight them.
Oh, you know,
in the future.
All three of them. You know, I'll kill them. Don't worry. But hey, show your friends, and your friends show your more friends, and you just keep compounding, and then you know, hey, I'll get a lot of viewers, and then we'll have a lot of fights. What I've titled my stream right now, Joker, it's called Rats. Rats Everywhere. Rats everywhere. I need to start using my ADRs. I want to just stick this, after this wipe, I want to stick with one gun and try to get it leveled up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Is that what you're doing? Just going to go all ADR?
Nope. Just wait to get money. It's just because ADR, it's a pretty good gun. It's an M4 bullet, and you got it for you got them for free if you kill scavs. So got a lot of them and the AK. AKM, I really like them.
Yeah, but like what I found out, like for that last wipe, I mean, we were level 30s, and I still hadn't leveled up a gun higher than like, you know, level 1. So I think the only way to really do it is just to pick
because
one
you use
gun.
Too much, yeah. You use too much style of gun.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna sell all my guns and just buy a bunch of ADRs.
My gun for the moment is the Chris Vector.
Yeah. The Vector's really good too. That's what that level 41 we killed. That's what he was using.
It just drop everything with that.
Yeah, he took my body armor down to half. Luckily, he was laying on the ground, or he probably would have jacked my head up.
Yeah, the guy gets no chance.
No. I guess that rain...
Probably he lay down on the ground because he heard the guys running. You know the guy we heard running, the two guys?
Yeah.
To tech light? He was probably there. He just lay on the ground and wait for them, but they just ran to tech light, so he was waiting there to see if they're gonna come back.
But he was looting a body. There was a scav body there.
Oh, okay.
So yeah.
They're looting the body.
Where we at? I can't believe my strength didn't level up. I'm trying to get out of the map with all that stuff on me. Actually, in front of us.
Okay, be careful. They can come in front of us or by the left.
By the left is the way we came last time.
Laser.
Oh shoot!
Red laser. Run. He's behind us.
He got me one. He one shot at me. As soon as you said laser, I turned around to look, and boom. Soji, was that dude's name?
There was behind us.
Yeah. Little punk. Oh, he got me in the head. He's using M61 ammo. 7.62.51. Yeah. It's all greens all the way across. I didn't stand a chance with my armor. Little punk. I got one more run. And then I'm going to help the wifey. Little dude's got stay-at-home day today from school, so we got to do online school.
I just do your run because after this one, I have to.
Oh, okay. So when do you want to start his schoolwork? When you get back? Okay, I'm going to help you with your all this schoolwork.
Cool.
Yeah, I saw that too. Okay. I like that though. It's a good little style. It's a cute little style. Yeah, it's 40 degrees out there right now. Yeah, that's what the radio said. Protect your plants. Ooh, I gotta cover that one pipe out there. Careful. There's that tier 4. What? Okay. Love you. After all, crocodile. You said you got another run in you, or are you done after the run you're in? No, they're in my pocket.
I'm done after this one. Connection last. They're where I got to go, man.
Do you need a car? Okay, later, Joe. Do you need a card? Oh, okay. Oh, I thought you were doing Ginger as well. I didn't eat or drink. Dang it. I wish that dealer off from here for that four. Get some room in here. So weird how some things you can sell and some things you can't. Okay. I want to inspect this. And then we're going to save this build because this is a nice build. Start getting my guns back. So now when you want to build a gun, you just go in there, open them, and boom, we got it ready for you. Oh shoot, I need to sell some stuff. Well, since we're doing interchange, I'll run interchange one more time. Filter by item. American D. Oh yeah. Let's see here. Unload there. Unload there. 5.55, 5.45, 39 ammo. Need some BS or BT. Do I have any BS or BT? I have some BT. Let's buy some PS. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. But what I like to do, that way, your first few rounds really F them up, and then you're hoping your light, a little bit less round, to finish them off. Okay. Backpack. And a helmet. Need to pull this off here. Like you can do with the guns, I wish you could do it with the helmets too. Save this setup where I just hit buy. Come on, come on. Purchase, yes. Ready to go for next round. Okay, let's do this. Oh, I was gonna do some food and drinkage when I got in. Next, interchange character. Looks like I won't need my night vision. We'll use this one. Got for free. That's crazy. Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling the way I feel about you. Go use the banos here in a little bit. The banos coffee's kicking in. I don't know if y'all can hear that in the background. That's my little dude. He gets really into his games. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling the way I feel about you. Waiting for players. Campaign, our first look, our world, Texas. Server password, none. I'm thinking since I didn't put a seed or a password, I'm thinking everybody can join it. I don't know. All the other ones, they all had passwords. So I know 10 people can get into a server. Nine of your friends can pretty much take over the world.
Here we go, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Nice. Let's do this. Some meat. I've built some meat. Yep, still have that. So that's good. I'm trying to use this. It says I need a roof. And roof
God, I can't believe that last round, that dude. Yes, like, oh, I see a red dot. Ooh, dead.
Like, no!
Really good start if I had more stamina. Come on, come on, come on.
Ah, look at that.
Make sure no one spawns up there. Down there. Killed from both ways.
Fuck,
I'm an arm.
Video and the lock on the
I not? Oh, I didn't. Motherfudger.
Hey, Joker, you on?
Right there. I was not expecting this far down in there.
Where you at? You in the basement of reserve?
I don't know how they do that. Let me just close it up in the middle of the fight. Okay, there we go. Where'd you go in the prick?
Oh, I think I took it too long. I think I'm turned my meat to cold.
That is so weird. Glitch? I don't hear any other shooting. That's useless. 8,000.
Just gotta make another one?
What's your bolt selling for? Can you hear me, Brigham?
These are 11,000, the white silicone. Here, little prick.
Thank you.
I wanna hurt something.
Ah, nice, okay. So you can do some PvP damage stuff.
HD drives have crashed the market. You'd be giving them out like candy right now.
Okay, so I guess you can start planting stuff.
Sounds like he's an oldie.
Oh, okay. So it makes... So you clear out this area. Ah, okay, I gotcha. I can actually shortcut underneath here. Yeah. Huh. Nice.
Filter's only 9,000. Sell it on the market. Every bathroom should have something cool in it.
This is fog. How's my food?
Yeah, circuit board's like candy too right now. Here you are. There we go.
Speaking of deer,
that's worth some change.
Right there. Come here.
Oh yeah.
Ah.
I hear you, I don't see you. Oh, there he is. Holy shit, at that shot.
Nice, they keep a little trap up.
Wow.
You don't know where your base is.
Little frick. Poor arm. Speaking of beating this round.
You stack meats, so you're gonna eat one of these?
It's almost totally gone. Notice if it totally goes. I've never had that happen. prick. I want to kill him so bad.
Maybe that's what this is for. Kills. I'm dying in here. Put you down. The longer I wait in here, the more chances the human scabs spawn. I still don't understand how I kill that guy. Would have been one of these super YouTubers. Like, oh, looked at him. Oh, dead. Oh, looked at him. Dead. Me, I'm like, whole clip. And he gets up and runs off. What? Burn her! Am I behind him, or are they side? Open! Get up. All this wasted area too, you think they'd have a secret stash or something.
But they don't. Well, got a lot of XP for healing myself. So much champion it. Sucker! Camping the exit like that. Just report you just for camping. Ammo use 30, hit count 4 on that one scav.
I'm about to build a club, aren't I?
God, I was almost out. Whatever.
That'll go into weapons.
Whatever. Okay. That's what pisses you off more than most in this game, is when you die, like, right at the exit. Alright, well, on that one. Peace! Thanks for watching, guys. Later!